sing a Christmas carol written long ago.
Written long ago. Ah, the merriest of merry Christmases to you. What a lovely place to meet. Welcome to the merry household of the kindest and most generous man in town, Ebenezer Scrooge. You're surprised that I call Scrooge kind and generous? Well, you can take my word for it. Who am I? The London Humbug, of course. B-A-H Humbug, to be more precise. True, Mr. Scrooge wasn't always so jolly. There was a time back when he was as mean and miserable as the counting house in which he conducted his business, the offices of Scrooge and Marley. Now, Marley was dead to begin with, but old Scrooge would never pay to have the name painted out on the office sign. There was a mean and stingy man named Ebenezer Scrooge. His heart was hard and cold because he was the devil's stooge. While Scrooge sat down to count the gold that his mind could never leave, young people in the square outside,
Merry Christmas,
celebrated Christmas Eve.
Away, away with you and your infernal Merry Christmas.
It's Scrooge!
Christmas! Humbug!